Nando Babo Kabalen, kumusta kayo po? My name is Louie and welcome to Wearing Pampanga, where we help businesses promote their products and services to our Wearing Pampanga community. So for today's vlog, we would like to thank Cremo Cakes for sending us 3 lovely and beautiful, pretty, ano pa yung mga adjective na pwede kong add dyan, these cakes. Yeah, let's introduce them one by one. So the first one would like to introduce you guys, itong Choco Decadent Cake. It is made from 4 layers of signature ingredients. These are chocolate moist cake, secret chocolate recipe sauce, signature ganache recipe, and homemade caramel toppings. Check that out, guys. This is how it looks like. This is the second time na nagpadala sa atin si Cremo Cake. So we would like to thank Miss Justin for another chance to, you know, experience Cremo Cakes. Anyway, so let's proceed. The second cake that we would like to introduce you guys. So this is the Chocolate Overload Cake, or otherwise known as Pure Moist Chocolate Cake. This cake is made with 3 signature layers of ingredients: chocolate moist cake, secret chocolate recipe sauce, and signature homemade ganache recipe. And then lastly, guys, in the middle, this is the 2-in-1 Choco Decadent Cake. Check out the size of that cake. This is really huge. So this is half pure Choco Decadent Cake and half with almonds for those who are nut lovers. So si Cremo Cakes was established in 2017. Pinaka signature cakes nila ay yung Choco Decadent Cakes for 3 years. So right now, the cakes are baked homemade, pure homemade. Miss Justin Yabut is actually a home-based chef. She has currently 10 partner reseller restaurants and hotels all over Pampanga. Although these are sweet cakes, these cakes are actually made 50% less sugar. These cakes has no preservatives, but it can last up to 2 months. So there you have it, guys. I'm gonna enjoy this with my family, but for your simple gatherings or even, you know, family events, make it more special. Include Cremo Cakes on your celebration. Thank you for watching Wearing Pampanga. Until our next video, see you, bye.